Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped to say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free. We gave her most of our life, sacrificed most of our lives. We gave her everything, money, goodbye.
She's leaving home after leaving alone for so many years.
Father snores as his wife gets into her dressing gown, picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, our baby's gone. Why will she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me? We never thought of ourselves, never a thought for ourselves. We struggle hard all our lives to get by.
She's leaving home after living alone
Friday morning at 9 o'clock, she is far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the motor train. What did we do that was wrong? We didn't know it was wrong. Fun is the one thing that money can buy.
Something inside that was all